Welcome back to Upfront on the shore of Lake Delton. Village and state officials, local business owners, and residents plan on a huge celebration here June 9th. That is the one-year anniversary of the lake's draining. They will celebrate with a boat parade and restock the lake with thousands of walleye. The lake is back because government agencies worked together to repair and restore it in just 10 months. We're joined now by Matt Frank, who is the Secretary of the Department of Natural Resources. Good to see you again, Secretary.
Good to see you, Mike.
Let's talk about this success story, because it is. I'm sure there were people who were skeptical when you said we'll be ready for business again a year from now. But here you are. What did you say? How did it work?
Well, I think we all asked that question. We looked at the devastation. We looked at the view of the lake. It was an unbelievable sight. And I think we all asked ourselves, how do we get this done? But I think very early on, starting with Governor Doyle, who made this a priority, we came together. We worked with the Department of Transportation. The DNR was involved. Village of Lake Delton was a key partner in all this. There were a lot of different agencies that were involved. And we just all decided that we'd set the goal and get this done, and then we'd figure out the details. But it was really a joint commitment by a lot of agencies to get it done.
What was the biggest challenge in restoring this to the state we see it in today?
Well, I think I remember the early days. I mean, I was up here with Frank Busalaki, the transportation secretary, the day after, and saw the devastation. Our staffs were already working on it with local officials at that time. And we realized that this was a big project. This was a major embankment that had washed out. We had issues with that. We had issues with the existing dam. That dam held, but we saw this as an opportunity to make improvements to that. So the first thing we had to do was put a plan together in a really short period of time. And we took a little more time with that so that we'd get a good plan. And I think that was one of the keys to success, is that we actually thought it through. There were consultants who were involved. A lot of people went into the engineering of this. And I think having a good plan to start, the shovel wasn't in the ground as early as some people might have thought, but I think that early planning was key.
I think a lot of people would have hoped that this lake would become what it used to be again, but in some respects it will be a better lake, will it not?
Well, that is one of the very satisfying things to be involved in a project like this. This lake has been important to Wisconsin Dells and to the state for a very long time. You know, people come here to enjoy the outdoors and all the activities in Wisconsin Dells. The fact is, I think now that we're done with this project, this is going to be a better lake than it was before, which is very gratifying to a lot of people who worked on it. It's going to be a better fishery, which is, I think, one of the major...
The carp are gone.
The carp are gone. We had the in every adversity, there's an opportunity. And the fact that the lake had drained gave us an opportunity to get rid of some of those invasive species, including the carp. We have a fresh stocking program that we're planning to make this a high-quality fishery.
Tell me about the dam, because you hear about once-in-a-lifetime events, once-in-a-century events. Have you done enough with the dam to make sure something like this could never happen again?
We believe we have. The fact is that original road embankment was designed back in the 1920s and 1930s, and the state of knowledge about how to build these things was not anywhere near what we have today. I think we were very thorough in it. There was a lot of engineering analysis that was done to look at the soils that we're dealing with here to make sure that we had the right materials that the road embankment would be built with. We're using more modern engineering practices for both the embankment and the dam. And, we're very confident that we've built a structure here that will last for many years to come.
So the folks can return and be very confident about the state of the lake and its future.
They should come and enjoy it and celebrate this great success with the Village of Lake Delton and Wisconsin Dells.
All right. DNR Secretary Matt Frank, we appreciate your time. Thanks very much for being with us
today.
Great
to be with you.
Next on Upfront, the next step for homeowners who lost their properties here.
Lake Delton's famous breach becomes a tourist attraction when Upfront continues.